Hey guys, we're the Reyes sisters. I'm Yvette.
And I'm Marisela. Today we're going to be talking about the tancho. I believe I'm saying it correctly. What it is, it's kind of like a molding wax. It's really good for flyaways, for frizz, and it's lightweight. Baby, for my baby, sugar baby. It reduces frizz and it tames curls. It's actually a product from Indonesia and it's natural. I'm gonna go ahead and try it on Yvette. I'm gonna try it along her hairline and her baby hair. So see how it goes.
Okay, we'll get a little bit closer so you guys can see.
Now, as you can see, it's a stick and it's...
So this is my hair.
Nothing's too good for my baby.
For my baby.
For my baby.
For my baby.
Sugar baby.
Sugar baby.
Nothing's too good.
Okay, so this is a finishing touch. Look, sorry. If you guys have any questions or comments, comment below.
And see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.